Hey, do you guys know the reason I'm being so quiet, Piglick?
Pan out so you can see all the buffalo on the hill. See how far the buffalo go.
I wish I could zoom in.
Look at it, itch its face. You can hear them scratching their face on there. Don't be recording video if you're pointing to the ground.
Here comes another bigger bull.
I'm gonna sit over here.
Looking.
See that one on the hill, though? That giant one.
This bull. He wants to come up here. He wants to come up here.
He won't come close.
Looking right at us.
I'm gonna pet those baby ones.
Hey guys, what's up? What are these losers looking at?
No, one of the babies just went head first on the sign.
What does that sign say? Gay feather?
Yes. Oh, that sucks.
Why do they keep on hitting the sign?
I wish that buffalo would. See the beard on some of them? Some of them have like a. Like this one.
Bull.
Oh, no.
Yeah, he's the one that walked over here.
That is?
Yeah.
I thought it was this one. Oh, you might be right.
Well, oh, that one's.
One of the bulls left. One of them down there by the road.
Yeah, walked over there.
Is that the same bull? Or is this yeah, I think so.
He's just walking by a hiking path. Like
those slash I think you can see it there.
Pissing post.
And then
pissing post. Was gay feather trail sign.
Yeah, what happened?
I'm just
burning somewhere.
Oh, I know it's burning. It's far away though.
Yeah, that's a young male right there.
Outdoors. Okay, turn it on outdoors.
You should get a headbutt in the head.
That one came over here and started scratching. So.
Why do you keep on hitting?
Make sure none of them walk up behind us, though. Are you video?
Yeah, videotaping stuff.
Though. Well, take pictures because you're going to use up all the.
Take pictures.
Take some pictures.
Enough.
Take some because.
Okay, bye.